Hi everyone, hope you are all fine. Here I am going to mention some diabetic friendly fruits which are commonly available. There are lot of myths about diabetic fruits. Most of the diabetic people not taking their fruits and some people taking very few fruits such as orange or apple. Because they have fear about their sugar level, it may increase also. Here I am going to mentioning some 20 locally available fruits and their sugar content and the serving size. First, we are going to see some tips. As we know, fruits contain sugars. But diabetic people can allow to eat below 10% sugar content fruits. Okay, cool, no? But always use half-ripened fruits which are very less sugars. Cut the fruits and eat as a salad, not in a juice form. At least 2 hours before or after your meals, you have your fruits. For example, if you are taking your breakfast at 8 a.m., you can have your fruit bowl at 10 a.m. Okay, fine. But this list is not applicable for any other kidney-related issues or high uric acid or any other complicated diabetic patients. This is a commonly diabetic fruits. So let me start about the list of fruits. First one is rose apple. Yes, it contains 6% sugars. Up to 200 grams are allowed in a serving. Second one is guava. 4 to 7% sugars are there. We can use up to 200 grams. Next one is star fruit. It contains below 4% sugar, we can use up to 200 grams. Next one is orange. It contains only 3% sugars, we can use up to 2 numbers. Because it is highly citric acid. So next one is orange. It contains 6.8% sugars. We can use only 1 fruit. Next one is cocoon fruit. It contains very less sugars, 2%. We can use up to 2 numbers. Next one is passion fruit. It is little higher sugars, 11%. Usually it will be not recommended for the diabetic patients, but we can use only 1 fruit. Next one is apple. It contains 9% sugars. We can use only 1 with skin. Next one is watermelon. It contains 3% sugars. We can use up to 200 grams. Next one is muskmelon. It is also the same percentage of sugar content in watermelon, 3%. We can use up to 200 grams. Next is pomegranate. It is little higher sugars as 10.8% sugars. We can use up to 100 grams. Next one is wood apple. It is very less sugars, 4%. We can use up to 200 grams. Next one is jambal fruit. It is 5 to 6% sugars. We can use 200 grams. Next one is mulberry. It is 8% sugars. We can use up to 100 grams. Next is grapes. It is 10% sugars. So we can use up to 100 grams. Next is fig. It contains 8% sugars. We can use up to 150 grams. Next one is amla. It contains only 4% sugars. We can use up to 5 to 6 numbers. Next is palm fruit. It contains very less sugars, less than 1%. We can use up to 200 grams. Next one is papaya. It is 4% sugars. We can use up to 150 grams. But we want to use it in a half ripened fruit. Next one is soso. It contains 9.83% sugars, only 100% or 100 grams are allowed.